The church auditorium was filled with elated worshippers who danced and praised God for a success of the convention. They are happy that the three-day convention ended with hope that all their problems will be solved by God. Different performances, including choir rendition, characterized the service. Having faith in God as the hope of every Christian was the crux of the message from the pulpit.
God can hold something, and it can also be defective, and it can do it again. So, when you make a mistake, and it didn't work out, it's not that you are a failure. It is not that there is another way of doing it. And this time, you will do it perfectly.
Prayers were also offered for the peace, unity, and progress of the nation. The icing on the cake was the cutting of the convention cake in Benin, Ifeoma Okafor, NTA.